You also fingered her.
No, I didn't. Jesus Christ. Why the fuck would you say that? What the fuck?
Her hand was like right there.
Jesus, Daniel, what the fuck?
Does she ever come out here?
Not anymore.
Run to the light pole.
Run to the light
pole. Oh my god.
Where am I going?
Run to the light pole. He's going to be.
Baptized. Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy, just chilling in the back of my limo right now, you know, doing rich people things, cause you know, why would you drive yourself when you can have people drive for you? Am I right? This just in, guys. One of my drivers flirted with the Starbucks guy. Now we're getting a restraining order put on us. Sad part is I'm just gonna have to find new drivers because I'm filthy rich. The driver's name was Kendall, just so you guys know.
I didn't drive!
I have two drivers, you know, because why have one when you can have two? Am I right?
Thanks, you too.
Oh, you're so good. Thank you. Thank you. Cheers. Cheers. So nasty. I only drink decaf. Who got me this shit? Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy back with another vlog. It's raining cats and dogs. Let's get it.
Hey, between me and you, like, have you been in any cars yet?
Shut up!
Did you hear that, Ben?
I'm the heavyweight champ of the world. I'm the number one contender. Number one contender. This belt's gonna be mine by the end of the night.
They're so far.
What's up?
If you had one thing to say to the vlog, what would it be?
Link in bio. Fuck, what? I don't know what the fuck.
Let's fucking go, bro. Link in bio.
It's a Daniel, what were you doing? Here's the vinegar.
Alright, guys, it's your boy. Back with another. It's like a low key vlog, but it might be a sex tape. Who knows? Hold on, let me take a hit of this.
Woo! He's way too good at this.
Yeah. Oh, we're fucking nails in this bitch.
It is. Yeah.
Daniel, what happened? Tell us what happened.
Basically, what happened was they were like, hey, you want to be in Magic Mike 3? And I was like, of course I do, because... You know, my producer was like, hey bro, this is a good opportunity for you and you should definitely take it up. So I was like, basically what he was doing, I was like,
oh god.
I went too damn hard and I ended up bleeding out.
Oh, no.
So now I'm kind of like, am I gonna die? Am I not? You know, you and Kate.
I like to eat ass sometimes.
Guys, I'm here with my boy, Matt Munch. Guys, he has a Snapchat.
We're just bowling. We're at Sham.
Hey, Kearney, Nebraska.
Let's go.
Kearney, Nebraska. Dave Munoz. I know Matt. Daniel, come on, what's your name?
Landon.
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah. Hey, let's go.
Let's go, Lope!
Hey, guys, the homegirl Emma, a few weeks back, made my boy Dustin eat a 2-year-old cup of noodles. So she's gonna snort this. All right, let's go. All
right.
We want it to be a fair snort.
Oh, God.
All right? None of this is allowed to go through the mouth. It can come out however you want, but it has to go through the nose. It's every day.
Every day, bro. Why did you call me?
Low game for life. Low game for life.
She gets to keep the money.
Why is she so cool?
Oh my god!
She blew out.
Woo!
It burns. It'll burn.
Yeah,
I swear.
It does.
All right, hold on. And try it. Steady, all right. Hold on. Get ready.
Alright. Oh, guys, I'm here with the homegirl, Emma. Emma, you want to tell the fans what you just did?
I snorted candy? Sugar? What was that?
We'll call it that. We'll call it that. What made you want to do this?
Payne called me up here. I said I'd do it.
Next. Do you have anything you'd like to say to the fans?
My nose is going to bleed for
Lincoln
like
bio.
2 weeks.
Lincoln bio.
Fuck that dummy.
Thanks.
Sucks.
I feel like we all kind of knew this.
Bird.
So does that mean your non-ho days are over? When?
Now.
What's your type?
Black. No. Tall.
That's we know that. We know you like
skinny.
Chokers.
No, that's not her.
Not skinny, but like. Lengthy.
Damn you up!
Holy shit. I feel like I know what she meant by that, but.
Oh, that too.